follow. Come on. We just need to follow the river to get to Hope County. I can't believe what happened. They must have seen the train coming. I should have known better. Those fucking twins, Nikki and Lou. The first time I saw them was when they came to our house. Said it was their house now. And we could either leave willingly, or they'd burn it down with us inside. My dad tried to fight. So, they took him. Then they took the house. My mom and I were forced to start over on our own. We weren't their only victims. But my mom managed to bring survivors together, and we all tried to build a place where we'd be safe. There's a tunnel up there that leads to Hope County. The highwaymen are blocking our way in. We're gonna need some firepower. Let's keep moving. That old mine when I left to get help. There's a workbench inside. You can use it to build a weapon. Rush was supposed to be the final piece so that we could finally fight back. But now, we're worse off than we were before. I'm sorry about your people. I promise I'll figure out a way to make this right. I told you about. Rush said you were resourceful, so let's build something. You can use benches like this to build makeshift weapons and refill ammo. Take a look at... Nice going. That'll be enough to craft a weapon for sure. Highwaymen are in for it now. Now we're ready to attack the bridge. I could have sworn I heard something.
That no one gets out of Hope County, and no one gets in.
I've been through worse.
Thank you. boring out here.
Nobody got away from that. Nobody.
Well, let's go. Whoa!
Thank you.
come on. We're almost there. There it is. Home. I hope Mom is okay. Carmina! Oh, thank God. I was so worried. Mom. Kids, go back inside. I'll be right there. What's wrong? There is a whole train full of people to help us. But the highwaymen, the twins, they took Rush. Everyone else was killed.
Oh my God.
It was terrible.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I never should have gone out there, Mom.
Oh, honey.
What are we gonna do now?
I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, no one's coming to help us. We're on our own. It's just us.
Shh. Let's get you both inside. You can tell me the whole story. Thank you for bringing her home.